approach to the dancing in Pippin is to try to keep the Fosse-esque, the sensuality of the piece alive while adding my own creative nuance. There are lots of different layers to Pippin. There's humor, there. It's satirical, it's funny, it's sexy, it's sensual. And the Fosse-esque movement is iconic. Things like just moving and isolating your shoulder, or just moving and isolating your hip.
Sighting, mystic and exotic, journey through our anecdotic review.
At the top of the show, Pippin declares to himself and to the audience that he wants to live a completely fulfilled life. So he goes about that in a bunch of ways. He tries being a member of the clergy, he tries being a soldier, he tries being a politician, he tries falling in love with someone, he tries having sex with a bunch of people, and nothing completely works out for him. So at the end of the day, the whole show is about self-fulfillment, which I feel really relates to everyone in the audience that comes to see it.